Everybody knows the story about me and Dr. Freud, says my grandfather. We were in love with the same pair of black shoes in the window of the same shoe store. The store, unfortunately, was always closed. There'd be a sign, debt in the family, or back after lunch. But no matter how long I waited, no one would come to open. Once I caught Dr. Freud there shamelessly admiring the shoes. We glared at each other before going our separate ways, never to meet again.